Finally.
Can you fly a plane?
This feels like deja vu. Going out into the tarmac. I heard that word once.
So what happens on the tarmac stays on the tarmac. Man, this place is fucked.
Yeah, it does.
Look, look at the airplane! Look at it! That guy doesn't land very well.
Hello? Hi. Is that normal? Does that always happen?
What a shitty pilot. There wasn't even any zombies on board.
What a dick. He just did that because he didn't like the fucking kid crying in coach.
That was our ride.
Fuck you! Your mother's a snowblower!
Help you up? What do you fall?
I'm not up. I'm your savior, Lewis. Yay, my savior. Oh, never mind. He's not my savior anymore. He gave up on me. He's at it again. Oops, he did it again. Good thing I have Jerry's health pack here. It's okay, you got drugs. You're fine. That's all you need.
There's
drugs is all you need.
If you hurry up before Lewis gets them.
Health packs.
Drugs are all you need. Speaking of health packs, answer the radio. I don't want to answer the radio. You can't make me answer the radio, you dick.
There's also Molotovs, grenades.
Molotovs and grenades.
And fire.
And a minigun.
Oh god, I went to pick up a Molotov and I hit the radio. Shit's going down. I apologize. I'm sorry!
You have to hit it twice.
Nope, we got a little.
Okay.
Get a little
yeah, you have to hit it twice. Just in case.
Just in case
guy.
You're an asshole. Like Jared. Keep firing, assholes! Well, it's good to know I didn't completely screw the pooch. Because the pooch was not ready to be screwed.
You ready?
Sure.
So anyway, alright.
I don't know where I should be. I'll be on the minigun, I guess. Rescue is incoming. Defend yourselves. You know you like it. As soon as something's coming from the direction of this minigun, I will shoot it. But so far, all I can shoot is Lewis. And I'm okay with that. Well, this minigun's just completely facing the wrong direction. I'm gonna get off the minigun. It's just stupid. Thanks for setting up a mounted gun in the wrong direction. Fucking Pee Wee Herman set this up. What is happening? I'm being dragged off into the fucking alley. No means no! It's because I'm a woman. They're trying to drag me to the alley and have their way with me.
Ah, they're coming from the minigun. Why isn't somebody on the minigun?
That's bullshit.
Bullshit.
There's still more things coming from behind me. Those three guys coming from the direction of the minigun. Jerry's just moving that friggin' crate. That's all he cares about. A hunter has pinned Frieden. Frieden has received a shotgun shell in the buttocks.
Something jumped up and shot me directly upon my buttocks.
Hunter!
Tank!
Whatever. The big guy.
That's a big hunter.
In the pit, right in front of the minigun?
Ow. Something jumped up and punched me.
Nice.
If only I was reloaded. Bloated asshole. Exploded bloated asshole. Dun 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 dun.
No! Dick. It's all bullshit. Oh god, really? Come on. Come on, guys. Come on. Just once I'd like to throw that Molotov correctly. To fucking kill the boomer.
I hear the radio talking.
Congratulations. It's a boy.
Oh, they're talking about fueling up the plane?
Still fueling it up. I want it to fucking be in the air and landing. From out of the air. No! Rape! Where's my rape whistle?
His name is Bill.
Apparently I'm down.
What?
Like a clown. Pack your shit, we gotta go!
Eventually the back of the plane opens, right?
Yeah.
Healing time is the best time.
Except oh, Hunter on me on top of the gas tank. Damn it. Being up there is not
now is the time for me to rise to my feet. Did. Wipe skin. Wait, wipe this tear from
tank.
My eyes.
Tank.
Tank. Tank. Oh, hi, tank.
It's on the luggage.
Oh, I'm on him. No means no. You've already had this discussion. Learn English. Pack your shit. We gotta go. You better start getting excited, motherfuckers.
Too high up. I can't reach. Now it's squished my head, I'm dead.
Oh god, I'm being dragged the wrong direction! This is bullshit! Fuck you all in a hunter, I mean a tank or what? Again?! Fuck you, you fucking fuck.
Are you still alive?
Somehow. Ah! Oh. I was shooting. Bye! The tank incapacitated me, apparently. He hadn't even gotten to me, like, when you got, like, when it went to this cutscene.
Wait at the door.
It's bullshit. Bullshit!
Well,
just
I'm
leave
just
the
glad
girl
that
to
I managed
for all the
to
zombies to have their way with her.
Lewis outside the escape vehicle.
I kept trying to get in it. Kept trying. I tried so hard. And the plane flew so far. And in the end, I hope you all fucking die. Gameplay stats. 49 minutes of pain and misery. JR didn't die once. Not once.
Boss.
I took zero pills. No junkies up in here. Open here.
Just a hunter as well.
Fewest friendly fire incidences, Lewis.
What a pal.
Disturbed the most witches, not me.
No.
Healed the most teammates, not me. We all suck at that. We're all not the team players.
Our accuracy is boss.
My accuracy is balls. Nuts boss.
1,480